Hello guys, this is Ketan and today I'm gonna show you how to sign out from Google Play Store in Android app. So I just tap on Google Play Store over here. You can see this, I'm already logged in Play Store. From here you cannot sign out. We just go back and tap on settings. Scroll down and you can see here accounts. We tap on Google over here. But sign out option is not here. So we go back again and tap on other accounts. You can see here Google. Tap on it. Here it's showing us Google applications and other options. But here is a more button, click on it, then click on remove account. It says removing this account will delete all its messages, contacts and other data from your phone. So tap on remove account. It again asks, are you sure? Click on OK. Now it asks to confirm the pattern. Draw your pattern if you have. By the way, this is optional. Now you can see Google is removed. And we also check by open Play Store. You can see this, it is asking for email address for login. So if you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.